We're doing here a strategic workshop, sitting together with all the stakeholders from government, NGOs, communities, private sector if possible, and discussing what it is that they expect from us and from government and how we can develop activities over the next 3 years.
This is a conservation effort with the Selva Maya.
It's a conservation, I wouldn't want to spend it, it's a conservation and economic effort. We consider that the Selva Maya, I speak on behalf of Germany, we consider that the Selva Maya is an enormous wealth to the three countries, Belize, Guatemala and Mexico. It has enormous potential in terms of tourism, in terms of water, in terms of forest biodiversity. And so Germany is looking at climate change and importance of biodiversity, wants to invest in the long-term protection of these areas.
Now, the German input into this is primarily through funding of how much and over what period of time?
Okay, in the first phase that we're handling, this is the German Corporation for International Development, Agency for International Development, we're handling 5 million euro, which at the moment is some 6 million or 12 million Belizean dollars.